Okay, YouTube, so here's one of the ceiling fans that I've gotten so far this year's Bulk City pickup week. This fan is really interesting. I believe it is a Home Trends from Walmart, but what's really cool is I've never seen one of these style huggers in the antique brass, which is kind of cool. It uses the special ventless motor that I like. The holes are behind the blades. And it actually uses a regular size light bulb. These kind of look like Heritage or Home Trends blades. It's a really cool fan. I'm not going to lie. For being a Walmart, I actually like this one. So this one here is going to be my dominant Walmart hugger that I'm going to save. So yeah, let's get started. There's the light. I know this glass is not original, but it came with it, so I'm using it. Now I'll start the fan on low. And mind you, this is the first test. Holy crap, that throws some air. Not bad. Yeah, this was sitting in a box with the 52-inch Alexis. One thing that's interesting is all the fans I've got so far are huggers, and all of them are in antique brass except for one. Now we'll go to medium. It wobbles. Okay, I thought so. The blades are a little bit warped. I think water got into this house at one point. It feels kind of good though. Let's put it on high. Kind of fits this room too. Look at the, holy crap, there it goes. That is moving. That is actually pushing a really good amount of air. That's kind of cool. Now, because I've never used this one before, I'm gonna flick this guy and see if she works in reverse. Yes, it does. We'll just let it coast up to high. Do it with the light on. Yeah, it's pretty cool too, because they bagged up all the screws and everything, and it was just sitting there. I will say it looks nicer though without the light on. I don't know. But let me know. Yeah, it uses the standard Litex 42-inch ventless motor. You could find it in a Harbor Breeze 42-inch Cheshire. Yeah, it's really cool. I mean, I know that sounds crazy for me because it's a Walmart fan, but it's really weird. A lot of these ventless ones have been coming to me lately. But this one here, I'd have to say, as far as Walmart fans, this is by far the coolest one, as it, you know, has that ventless motor. Pretty good bearings too. The Alexis has some nice bearings. Yeah, look at that. And like I say, guys, I have not once, ever seen a antique brass ventless Walmart hugger in this design before. Like, I've seen them with the Littleton-style housing in antique brass, but never seen them like this in the antique brass. And I know it's not a Harbor Breeze Armitage because that clamshell light kit there. The other ones just have standard hole punch holes. And so do most Walmart huggers too, now that I'm thinking about it, except the ones you can buy today. But yeah, this sucker here, I believe, is from the 90s. Yeah, and it's weird too. It doesn't even have Home Trends pull chains. It's Litex pull chains. So maybe it's a Litex? I don't know. But it's pretty cool. Not bad for one of these style fans, because you, everyone knows Aloha made these, Home Trends might have, Mainstays has made these, Harbor Breeze has made these. It's hard to tell what it is. Even Heritage, I believe, made these. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed, and there's three more fans to come. So like, subscribe, stay tuned, and I'll see you on the next one.